that shot at the beginning of the crane or the helicopter, only so much better, because now it's all lit up. Not by man-made light bulbs anymore, by fire. And the fire illuminates everything. Dreamland looks even more amazing. It's destruction. It looks even more like the Dreamland than it actually is. And that's when Black Prince realizes that this big escape of his, all his hopes and dreams, his whole life has actually just brought him to the place right here, right now, where he makes a perfect flaming target against the clear night sky. The men below have him in their sights, the animal tamer too, with a rifle now. Like they all have bigger problems they could be dealing with, but this is one problem they can solve. And Black Prince looks down on them all and roars this anguished, heart-rending roar from the bottom of his pain, from the bottom of his soul. He roars! And then, no!